This lake is said to be a transboundary as it is shared by India and China. The regiment near Pangong seems to have more Sikhs in it, as far as I noticed. Yesterday I met three strangers here. All were here for different reasons. One of them was a passionate photographer. Other was a passionate husband. He left his job. He was at retirement age. Now his wife left him here alone near Pangong. And other one, the last one, the one who asked me, "Why are you here?" And when I tried to answer him, he said, "Don't answer it to me, answer it to yourself." I said, "Yeah, what is this?" He was a good player of words. Every time a truck passes by, I stop taking breath for a few seconds. Otherwise, I was inhaling the same air that I had been doing in Delhi. From Karu, the road is flawless till Leh, and this is the another monastery